Patrick Lundgren here for Gary Lundgren's Outdoors. Today I'm here to talk to you about what I take with me when I go short fishing. The first thing I have is a basic backpack. You can pick these up for $5 or $10 from Walmart. They're a great way to have a few things with you when you're out there fishing. I keep, you know, some towels and a garbage bag in here at all times because, well, we don't want to make a mess and leave our trash out there when we're fishing. Another thing I always have around is a hat, because a hat will keep you from sunburning your head, and you know, a good sunburn on your head will give you a really nasty headache. A couple of other things I bring with me, some spare line, something to grab fish with. What happens to be a fish that's common here in Minnesota is a northern pike, and they do have some pretty nasty teeth. I bring various types of bait with me that don't need to be live. I've got some cheese bait for catfish and some power bait for crappies. Got a basic box of hooks here that I keep in my backpack at all times. These are stringers. If you don't have a bucket with you, a stringer is a nice way to keep fish alive until you're ready to go home and clean them. I also carry a small net. The small net is nice for larger fish, believe it or not, because if you can just get their head in there, you can support enough weight to bring the fish into shore without snapping your line. I also carry some hooks for my backpack. I got these from my father, from Gary Lundgren's Outdoors. They're great and handy for hanging your net on the back of your backpack. I carry some insect repellent, some Germ-X. Basically, this is just that alcohol gel for sanitizing your hands for when you have lunch. And some sunscreen. I always carry some sunscreen with me because I don't want to be sunburned. I carry a basic box of some different kinds of lures and bobbers because, depending on the situation, you know, sometimes a bobber is better, sometimes throwing a lure out is better. I also carry another box with me. It has a way to make knots, some spare batteries, some hooks, and just some general this's and that's for my time out on the water. Like I said, this is all for shore fishing. I carry a fish scale with me. I carry some weights depending on my situation. Always carry a flashlight. And then I have another box here of different kinds of lures that I like to use that I've had good success with here in Minnesota. I also carry gulp and power baits with me at all times because you don't always have access to live bait. And live bait is my go-to normally. I prefer it, but these are almost as good. Thanks for watching my video on fishing here and what I carry with me just for shore fishing. Have a great day.